A woman missing for 3 weeks in Shasta County in California has been found alive. Sherry Papini, mother of two, went for a jog on November 2nd and did not return home. It's not clear whether or not the woman was abducted, but an anonymous donor had offered up $50,000 as ransom for her safe return. Papini is safe and in stable condition at an undisclosed Shasta hospital, and police say they will release